Hi, I am Ömer Faruk Gülben. I am an employee of Brainovation, doing software development and research. In this project, we have developed a new algorithm to flatten high-resolution cortical data. Our implementation works directly in the voxel space. No triangular meshes are used at any stage of the algorithm. This is done for conveniently preserving the accuracy and precision of the high-resolution 3D data. Thanks to staying in the voxel space approach, we have developed new visualizations for investigation of the cortical topography. The right-hand side animation gives you the intuition of our flattening algorithm, which works directly in 3D, voxel to voxel. You can see that it can flatten the MRI data, defined columns, or similarly, layers. Briefly, our method parameterizes a selected chunk of cortex by injecting a two-dimensional coordinate system. Together with the cortical depth measurements, such as equivolume normalized cortical depth, these three coordinates gives us the ability to map a folded cortex to a flattened one. After flattening our 3D cortical chunk, we can leverage point cloud rendering techniques for revealing the cortical substructures. For instance, here, you can see that we are plotting the same flattened cortical chunk in two different ways to reveal the cortical substructures. Detailed inspection of our flattened cortical chunks reveal structures such as the pile vessels, as you can see here in the T2 star images, layers, as you can see here, or the penetrating vessels. Furthermore, by leveraging intensity projection methods, such as the median intensity projection method as visualized here, we can summarize the information across cortical depths into a single image. For instance, when done on T2 star images, this reveals some dark spots that basically indicate the locations of larger intracortical vessels. To our knowledge, this is the first time reproducing the images of Duvernoy from 1981 to some degree in living humans using MRI data. However, our method is not only limited to MRI data. Here, we show that the same flattening is applied to the big brain histology dataset. We start from a segmentation, we compute the middle gray matter, then we select a disk center to parameterize a cylinder around this disk center. Here you can see four different quadrants of our new flat coordinate system. And here you can see that the histology data flattened, only visualizing a single cortical depth here. Interesting high resolution features become visible to the naked eye, such as the penetrating vessels. Similar to our previous animations, we can again leverage the point cloud rendering to reveal detailed 3D cortical substructures available within the 0.1mm isotropic big brain dataset. Many layers are directly visible, as you can see. With that, I would like to invite all of you to the Power Pitch 0687 in ISMRM 2022. Our flattening methods are implemented within Laney, which is available as a free and open source software at GitHub. Further algorithmic explanations can be found in the following blog post. A direct application of our flattening can be found in our recent preprint. And for getting started, you can go ahead and watch our tutorials on how to use Laney and many of the programs within. With that, I would like to thank to all our collaborations, Maastricht University, and ScanExus. Thank you.